You can tell this guy is fucking up from the moment the bell rang.